Sports. It's in the game.
And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup. So here we go with round one. Seems to be a throwback type of matchup here. The classically trained striker taking on the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt. But BJJ black belt with this guy doesn't even begin to describe his credentials.
It does not describe how good he is. His vast knowledge of all the Jiu-Jitsu positions. This guy, once you're on the ground, there is no place where you are safe. You are constantly getting attacked. He's always throwing up submissions. He's always attacking.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. He's going to try to take him down. There you go.
How about the speed on that reversal there? I mean, I know you can get out of some bad spots, but not with that type of speed.
You cannot allow him to get leverage on the bottom. What a sweep.
Oh, man, it ain't Dikembe Mutombo, but he is blocking all these shots coming
man,
this way.
Man, get that out of here. He sees it coming. You're going to have to mix it up.
Shake that finger.
Shake that finger. Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick. Oh, nice.
Whoa!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right corner. He deserves this one. Go finish this fight.
Oh, he might be out.
Right here.
Oh, straight right. All right, right, so another swing and a miss, and I'd imagine if your gas tank is this low, you got to find times to try to preserve that energy and get yourself back to a place where you can actually dole out some damage.
Yeah, you got to get through. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Defense there, huge block for him. Kicks.
Yeah, and why would you change it? If your opponent is not going to check, if he's going to stand there and he's not on his toes and he's stationary, you keep driving those kicks into his thighs, into his body until he makes some sort of adjustment.
Just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming, so...